Yeah, if my ally wasn't such deep in debt, I would declare war immediately. Why are two improved relations with them? Must have been an event. I just need a war to break out for these guys. That goddamn debt's the problem. He has so much debt from that war. But if he were to declare war, if he were to declare war on Delhi, that would have his opportunity. Did Delhi get actual allies? No, they did not. They got shit allies, like usual. Really, I'm deadlocked until Vajrayana decides to go to war. Or one of these, if he gets attacked. Because he should have paid it off by now. Oh, he hasn't paid it off. Actually, his debt has increased. God damn, are these nations just really freaking poor? Yeah, that's more valuable. Wait a minute. These are shitty alliances. My vassals have, well, reasons to take his land. Ugh. I think I just found my target. Tech behind. I attack that army first, wiping it out. Goes Malwa. Yeah, they have army so much strength, they're attack behind. I can believe I could take them. Those small nations really don't provide that much of an advantage. So if I were to attack just you. Who is this guy? Oh, it's that small asshole over there. So either way, no matter who I attack, I'll try against some small ass nations. Is this alliance weaker? That guy is actually pretty freaking weak. My vassal kick his ass. I could just snipe that army right off the bat. And how good is his province? 1, 3, 2. Surprising with the development he has, he's kind of shitty. Yeah, I'll take this guy. He's way weaker. And he just literally took another level or can I do that? Literally, you just send your man to kamikaze. Oh crap, he actually has a 2-star general. Don't send one at a time, you dumbass. Stupid AI. He's a bigger threat. You stupid AI, can't you deal with one little idiot who can't really fight? You have to slit your attention. Nah, I'm gonna peace out. Suckers. Still got a bronze out of it. The war could have gone better, but they attacked my army right when they separated. Yeah, they got pick 9 right when I was. Yeah, war. Golden opportunity to attack. Oh shit. Really? I hadn't even recovered from my last war. Yeah, that war is not right. Accept their demands. I can't leave? What the fuck? That's my own fucking province. God damn it. I'm no shape to fight this war. That's stupid, I was stuck. Like, I couldn't go back for some reason. That last war is just... He had to declare the war right when I was in that shape. There's no point hiring mercs, because then... Oh, no wonder he did. He's having rebels everywhere. Oh, he was transporting his men away. That's what killed that stack. Really? He's trying to siege my capital. I want that Iron Age edition. No real danger. Hopefully I get something out of this war.